I've asked for a song to be sung. He's been faithful. Over the years, the Lord has been faithful to us. He's been faithful. He's been faithful to me. Would you say that with me? He's been faithful.
He's been faithful
to me. Say it again. He's been
faithful to me.
Again.
He's been faithful to me.
Thank you, Jesus. Listen to the words of this song as we worship. He's been faithful.
The bishop wrote these words this morning and asked that they be read as his testimony. And it's very brief for a life of ministry over 50 years, but this is what it says. God is greater than the songs we sing or the words we say. There is no language we speak nor words that can describe his majesty. His brightness is greater than light or any other dazzling phenomenon. His mercy is swifter than sound and is applied as balm to the heart, while yet words of supplication are being formed on our lips. He is greater than love and stronger than compassion. The prophet said, before you speak, he hears, and while you yet ask, he answers. I want to express from my heart, this is the bishop's heart, in addressing Almighty God, words greater than the accepted and recognized terms that are in our vocabulary today, an expression of endearment more than just the term God. Words that truly vent my whole heart in love. For God to me is more than any accepted or recognized terminology. What a testimony. And it is truly of the Holy Spirit that we honor those who have authority over us. I want to say before singing this song that I honor those of you that 32 years ago, when we started the church, I had not yet turned 7, who 32 years ago saw a vision and caught a dream. For the Ruth McKenzie's that bought me underwear when my parents couldn't afford it. For Sister Isla Mae Cook that's already gone on to heaven, that knew how to sew dresses for a fat little body. I gotta stop this or I won't be able to sing. But for all of you who are committed to a vision and a dream, and most of all to my parents who gave a vision of God as being one who is faithful, who in every little detail of the ministry, they found excitement. A new curtain, a new flower vase, a new picture on the wall was a major event in our lives. And we saw it that way. We didn't know we were poor at that time. We didn't know that our earthly goods were nothing to brag about because we knew what a heritage we had. And faithfulness to God is saying, here I am. Send me, no matter where that may be. And that is what these two people that we're honoring today have done, has made them themselves available to the Holy Spirit. And for that, I thank you.
Thank you. When my heart turned away, the many times I could not pray, even then God was faithful to me. The days I spent so selfishly, reaching out for what pleased me, even then God was faithful to me. Oh, every time I run back to Him, He is waiting with open arms, and I see once again He.
Let's give the Lord Jesus Christ a big applause.